No, I'm not going to sing in this one. I don't know Unforgiven nearly as well as I do For Whom the Bell Tolls. Take two. I guess it's after the interlude, since 2/11 YP or Y kick as I prefer to say it. Yep, definitely after the interlude. Since this, the third one has one that's on hittable, possibly. Don't know what that means. We'll see. That was a good fill. I'm wondering if by the end squeeze he's talking about the that pad and kick right before the end. That might be what he's talking about. But yeah, if you wanted to hit that, you would have to activate a note later. And I think that would be optimal.